Roberto, what do you think of this year's Tour de France? Yeah? What do you think of this year's Tour de France?
That will be very hard.
Really hard?
Yeah. The first part and also the second hard part.
Will be very, very hard.
What did you think of the team presentation here in Utrecht?
Thank you, Coquedon.
Incredible.
It was not a surprise because always when we are here in Holland, the people support to us incredible, and here the cycling is life, and yeah, it's incredible out here.
Are you recovered from Giro?
Yeah, I hope.
Okay.